All right, so my flamethrower, not a flamethrower, came in today. So it's a super exciting day to roast some marshmallows, maybe attack some fire ants. Let's get this fucker opened up. All right. So we got all the legend on how it works. Got my manual. And what's this? Okay, due to shipping restriction. Okay, so they gave me $5 because they're not allowed to ship me a cylinder of propane. That makes sense. That's pretty cool. All right, and let's see what we got under the foam. There it is. In all of its glory. Pardon my phone's lack of capability on focusing. Let's see if we scoot further out. All right, so welcome back. Monkeyed with the phone a little bit. Its autofocus isn't the best. Actually, it's downright atrocious, so I'm sure you can guess what type of phone I have. All right, and there it is in there. Let's move on to taking her out. One-handed. Not too shabby. Digging it. Won't be able to fire up yet. I need to go to the store and pick up some propane. All right, welcome to the lighting of the flamethrower. Correction, of the not a flamethrower. Got our propane running. Got our flame on. Gonna point it somewhere reasonably not under my porch. All right, here we go. I would say it works, and that's turned on low.